Phone rings on a damp October's night. And our way it'll be, and I was right. Away, son, get up, get your net and your light. We'll gang up the curate, we'll give the salmon a fright. I'll take you out amongst the hills to a place so remote, more secret than Black Rory's cave or them illicit whiskey stills. So off we sets for another wild time. Not the type of fishing where you use hood and line, just tricks past doom for families like mine. Once common, near forgotten, a piece of history in decline. So into the facet he did glide, with his net held low and its mouth open wide. Near mere nooks for Mr. Salmon to hide, as this run's got new overhanging grassy bankside. But for all these years of perching these pools, as I've stood back and watched, he makes to all look like fools. He's forgotten the bottom, it's slippy in here, and he sets off a slide. This could cost him quite dear. Slipping, sliding, swearing and coursing, his speed picking up in situation and worsening, until at last completely under he goes, just his lips sticking, spluttered bubbles he blows. I fall to me knees, tears of mirth can't contain, till he splodges back out, he's now completely insane. He hauls his net and his lamp at me head. Stuff you, young mason, next time I'll leave you in bed. We were lucky that night, nae Baileys we met. I was burned dry and he was wringing wet. Nae fish that time, I'm sure you'd all bet, but a 5-pound salmon had come out with his net.